And the president's death is also hitting close to home in Wisconsin. Tributes to George H.W. Bush have been pouring in from local and state leaders since news of his passing last night. Local 5's Justin Razavi has more on how Wisconsinites are remembering our 41st president.
Among George H.W. Bush's many travels was a stop in Appleton during his presidency. Here he is arriving to the airport, then called the Outagamie County Regional Airport, on July 27, 1992. Tom Sutter, president of the Appleton Historical Society, was there, and while he says he doesn't remember much about the president's speech, he does remember the spectacle of the event.
I don't necessarily remember what Mr. Bush had to say that day as much as just it was an interesting time to be there with the crowd and with the president coming in.
Sutter says he thinks Bush will be remembered for his strong commitment to public service.
Great service to the country in line with his family's long line of service to the country.
James Fitzgerald, board member of the Brown County Republican Party, agrees with this assessment of Bush's legacy.
He connected with the layperson, the average individual. And it was largely because of the way he was raised. The Bush family was raised on service to country, service to community. George Herbert Walker Bush always said, a life lived without service to one's country is an incomplete life.
And Wisconsin Governor Scott Walker paid tribute to Bush on Saturday as well, issuing a statement that read, in part, so sorry to hear of the death of President George Herbert Walker Bush. He was a true gentleman, and our country is better because of his service. The governor also issued an executive order having flags across Wisconsin go to half staff on Saturday as a mark of respect for the former president. Flags will remain at half staff until sunset on December 30th. A salute to one of America's greatest public servants. Justin Razavi, Local 5 News.
Thank you, Justin. Other Wisconsin leaders have issued tributes to George H.W. Bush. Senator Ron Johnson said, in part, throughout his life, George H.W. Bush fought for freedom and prosperity for all Americans. The nation and world will never forget his years of public service. And Senator Tammy Baldwin said, in part, on Twitter, I have a lot of respect for President George H.W. Bush's lifetime commitment to serving our country. His humility and kindness serve as an example for all who follow him in public service. And Speaker of the House Paul Ryan said, in part on Twitter, George H.W. Bush was a man for all seasons, a war hero, statesman, and affectionate family man.